However, if you think of tears, there are a unique excretion that takes place at particular emotional moments. And this sort of led us to consider the possibility that tears may also contain a humor signal. Moreover, the function of tears remains unknown. So by addressing tears as a potential chemo signal, we're actually uncovering a function for this behavior. And that's an aspect of the study that's particularly exciting to us. What did we find? This can be answered very simply. We found that there is a chemo signal in human tears. That is, when humans emit tears, there is some sort of compound or combination of compounds in the tears that are airborne carried. You can sniff them. They don't have a perceived smell, but they influence behavior, hormonal state, and perception in those that sniff them or smell them. So this is the main finding. The finding is that there's a chemo signal in human tears. More specifically, the chemo signal we identified appears to reduce sexual arousal in men. That is, it's a chemo signal that's in women's tears, and when men sniff this, they can't smell anything perceptible, but it lowers their sexual arousal, it lowers the arousal they attribute to pictures of faces, it lowers their levels of salivary testosterone, it lowers their levels of physiological arousal, and it lowers levels of brain activity in substrates of sexual arousal. That is the finding. What we've identified in the context, at least, of sexual behavior is a chemical word that means no. And of course, having this word in your vocabulary is effective, so this adds a value or a tool in the arsenal of chemical signals that one can emit. One of the nice things about this result is indeed it poses many more questions than it answers. And we've now set out to address these. First and foremost is to identify what are the active compounds in the tears themselves. That is, what are the molecules that cause these effects within tears? Most prominently, I'll point out our interest in asking whether tears, a signal in tears also reduces aggression, something that we sort of predict based on the results we obtained with sexual arousal.